white for Serbia, Nemanja Majdov. In blue for Germany, team Gramkow. In white for the Netherlands team, Gramkow. He will be in the semi-finals for men under 73 kilo. We remind you that the semi-finals and repassage are always held before the final block. Repassage for men under 66 kilo, tatami 2. In white for Armenia, Albert Vilenciak. In blue for Poland, Pavel Wojciciak. That was the previous one. The next one on mat 2. Semi-final for a man under 66 kilo. In white, representing the RJF, Akim Kiakoba. In blue, for Bosnia and Herzegovina, Peter Zerber. Final for men under 73 kilo. Semi-final.